Okay.
Right.
Just take that.
I can't
see. Do I have binoculars? I can't remember if I. I do not.
I'm gonna go up and round.
Oh, you don't come with binoculars. I could have bought binoculars.
Wrong button. I've forgotten the buttons. There we go.
X for crouch.
It's alright. We're sticking close together and we're wearing orange and blue. We're so stealthy.
You know it.
The guy shot me from up here. I don't think they'll still be here, but.
What would be the point? They. I mean, unless they're camping for kills.
That's what we would do, right? If we had no life and we wanted to just get loads of kills, we'd camp places people go after spawning. And this is one of them.
Yeah.
You camp and you can kill people who aren't in Bambi status but aren't well equipped because they haven't had time to leave.
Yeah, because by the time they get to this village by running, Bambi's worn off.
Yep.
Clever. Myself.
That's a rock. Why? For a split second there, I thought it was a tent. I was like, there's a tent in the middle of this hill.
No, this is the fully crafting version. You'll see the bases and stuff. If we go to Gorka, I'll show you that. Oh no, that was the other server, but yeah. We'll probably see some pretty awesome player bases.
And then I can use my IED to blow up the wall.
Yeah, not the gate.
What was that? Oh, it's a bush.
And it would work this time. Because it's an IED, and if it doesn't work, then I think I'd just give up on attacking bases.
Well, the most rarest item in this whole mod is the chainsaw, because it can break down base walls and everything really easily.
Makes sense.
But it's super duper expensive. It's like the most expensive thing to buy from the shops as well.
Because you use it for cracking open things. Because, you know, like explosives.
I have no idea how you get currency on this thing.
Doing missions, I guess. People offer missions.
Probably, yeah. Alright, this is where the guy killed me from. He was standing there.
Oh, wow, that's pretty far away.
Well, I ran up from just down here. I was running up this hill to flank round. And he was just standing basically up there in those trees when I ran up, so.
I see. So you really weren't next to me when I had that pistol out?
I was to the right, I was closer than this, but I flanked round because I was wearing white, and I was like, right, I need to get to a place where they won't see me. I assume you can't see your body in on this one, can you?
Boo!
Oh, you can?
Oh.
It just switched to, what, day or night?
Day.
Oh, five for night. I've just set my marker up where... Oh, this is apparently the exact spot I died. Okay.
Yeah, I've set my marker, which is 319 metres that way, to the exact spot I died.
Well, you guys died before me, and my body's gone, so your bodies will be gone.
Oh, yeah.
I would imagine they looted all of our stuff as well.
Yes, oh, yeah. Yes, but they can't... The problem is they won't be able to carry everything, so we might be able to salvage something, but... Never mind.
But... Oh, it's long gone. Besides, I've got more gear now than when I had last time.
Right. Owen, what gun do you have?
I have a, kind of shitty small LMG, I guess. I'm not too sure what it classed as.
Well, do you wanna...
It's an underwater gun, apparently.
Oh, God. Do you wanna overwatch first, or shall I? Well, actually, I'll overwatch first. You go in, because you need a better gun, so...
Okay. Hey, I can shoot this underwater.
I won't be overwatching from the east, because that's most likely where Bambis will come from, but I'll overwatch from the west, where more dangerous.
So keep an eye out for... Okay, I need to get a good look at you, Owen.
Just keep an eye out for anyone which isn't you two in that town.
That's me. So you're in, like, jeans and a blue shirt with a helmet. Okay, if I see that, I won't shoot it.
Orange.
With a hat. Yeah, it's not going to be very good for you to try and spot me
well,
out.
Hopefully you'll find some new clothes, right?
Yeah, hopefully. Or body armor, anything to send me a pod would be great. I'm going in crouched because I figure slow and easy, right?
Are you going to head left, Alex, towards the big red building?
I guess I can't see the
It's probably best if you two stick near each other, to be honest.
Okay, I'll go with Alex then.
You can just decide on loot if there's any which are up for debate or so.
To be honest with you, I'm quite set for guns and stuff, so it'd only be body
The big
armor
red building is to your left, Alex. Those
oh,
trees.
There was the massive, like, barn thing. Yeah, alright.
It's like an industrial corrugated metal thing.
Yeah, that's the thing. I was in there when I saw the people arrive. Whatever.
Is there anything in there?
No. Doesn't mean there won't be, but there wasn't that time.
They really need to fix this in Arma, though. That's my only complaint.
Yeah,
my only massive complaint about it. It's very pretty, but I'm on, obviously, ultra graphics. And, I'm at such a disadvantage, because this foliage is very pretty, but it's in the way! Everywhere! It's the fact to be better at the game, you have to disable foliage.
I'm going in the small building just outside. There's nothing in here. Going back outside, entering the giant building now. Inside.
There's nothing in here.
Okay, moving into town then. I will follow you this time.
It's one of these little hut things where Jason got his first PvP kill.
That
was at the Northeast Airfield.
Oh, yeah, nice. I remember that. Fucking shit my pants. Shot the guy about 700 times in the face and then he just types friendly.
Really?
Well, I saw him and shot immediately. So it was no time to make that decision.
Of course not. And besides, if he wasn't friendly, you're right.
He was aiming directly at me as well. So.
Do you need a shit, Alex?
Maybe later.
Barnaby.
But I'm saving a good one for Emma, so it's okay.
Oh, what's that? Oh, no, it's not. I don't think that was a plant. It disappeared halfway up the hill, so I'm thinking it was just something loading in, but... It was running
there
up
are these
the hill,
little,
and I saw it disappear.
These little, like, white seed things, I guess they're supposed to be, that kind of float around.
Might have been that. It might have been
or
that. It was white. No, there's no bugs drawn on this game unless you know a dead body, Alex.
Oh, then where was I?
Oh god, I thought I was wearing gloves. My hands are grey. Fucking hell, man.
You see a doctor.
/vote night.
I'm not finding any loot at all. And that red bricked building is blocked. Someone's blocked the entrance up.
Oh shit, where did you go, Evan?
You can IED the entrance if you want to. I don't know if it worked.
I'm behind you, Alex.
Okay.
Just so you know, though, if you use explosives, like that guy shooting a lawnmower, you need to be very far away. Like, much farther than you think. I've been playing with a lot of explosives on Arma, and I keep killing myself. Because you need to be very far away.
Yeah, the whole middle bit of the town, there's like a bit of closely spaced houses that's been blocked with big wooden fences.
Like I'm around the back of the red house. This is where they
it's
were in.
Blocked.
They were in this. They
might be their base actually. Then.
It's a base.
Yeah, they
do you
they
blow
were
up
in
with
this.
An IED.
I could try to blow it up with an IED.
I don't know
really
if it will succeed, but you could certainly try.
You know what? I will because the likelihood of me killing someone with the IED is a lot smaller than me actually using it for something potentially useful.
I thought I heard a vehicle just then. That's
okay,
why
so
I stopped.
I'm approaching the wall here. I think I walked past you, Owen.
Yeah.
Here we go. I'm going to put a small IED here. Here we go. Set timer.
Run very far away. Very
Set
far
timer
away.
For 40 seconds.
Doing
I mean, literally, run up the hill distance away, okay?
Okay. But Owen, you better come to me. I'm by the T junction. I'm over here.
I'm
at the T junction.
Yeah, I'm over here. Behind you.
Oh, good. Oh, good. Okay, so I know where you are. That's fine. That's fine. I need to
stand
up.
I'm
gonna
run back from here.
Set timer 40 seconds. It's going.
Run, man! Run! I hope this makes a hell of a noise.
It's a small IED, so I don't know.
Well, maybe not, but we'll see.
I'm watch from here.
Yeah.
Do you think this
what
is far enough,
What are you doing,
Alex?
Barnaby?
If it isn't far enough, and this is actually a kill range, I would be terrified of what a large IED is.
Do you have the timer on your screen, or is it just going to randomly
nope.
go?
It'll just randomly go. Actually, I'm not even sure if I said it. Maybe I should go back and just make sure.
No.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, God. That was loud. So,
did it do anything?
We'll find out. Dun, 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 dun.
I wish they did it a bit more realistically. I know why they don't, because they want people to have explosives, yeah.
Come,
but
are you coming
really
here,
should...
Owen? You should look. Look at the... Look! Look at that!
What?
That's so... There is a massive fucking crater in the ground! Wooden fence, though, fine. That's made me annoyed. Oh well.
Yeah, I said what they should do is make explosives really rare and do the walls and stuff properly.
I reckon those explosives probably were really rare, but I mean, like I say, I can be.
No, I mean I've got two explosives from that one town.
Yeah.
There's no loot in there at all though.
No. It's like I could be grumpy about it, but there's a good chance I'm gonna die before I've got to use it anyway. So, we found out something. It's literally gonna be possible.
Where are you guys moving at the moment?
We're moving. I'm moving west towards those three houses.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, it's you guys.
Yeah. Yeah. So I'm happy we tested it out, so we know that basically don't bother with explosives.
You see, there's stuff here.
Chainsaw. By the way, the one thing the run downside of chainsaw is it takes about 30 seconds to a minute to go through stuff. But it makes a hell of a noise. Like a ridiculous noise.
Alex, there's food here if you want to come pick it up.
I picked up some chemical noodles,
you figure that one out.
Ew. Oh, I've got binoculars now though, so that's useful.
Oh, actually I need food, I don't have any.
I'll pick it up.
There's some food by Owen then.
I'm gonna pick up some dirty water as well.
Mm-hmm. There's a carry-all backpack here by me, if no one's interested.
Vote knight.
It's floating, goddammit.
This isn't that. The backpack's over here. Here.
Oh, well, I've got a backpack, but why is that one floating?
I don't know, but there's a frag grenade next to it I kind of want.
Right, I'm going to move up a bit to overwatch you from more of the...
Do you need a backpack, Jay?
The west side. No, I've got a good backpack.
Okay. I'm going to drink if I have a spare opportunity.
I think that watch thing down the bottom is broken or something, because I ran over here, it just said it was 12:04. Like, you get like a little thing when you enter a new location. Mine said 12:04. But it's apparently 4:23.
No. How do you drink?
Double click, double left click. Yeah.
Sorry. If you guys keep looting, I'll be there's a cross like a T junction. I'm gonna be near that.
I need the food I've picked up. I need a can opener for.
Oh yeah,
there's gonna be a T junction. Oh, to the west of the town, Jay.
Yes, west.
T junction to the west, where... Oh, I see. There.
250
meters. Is that where we're going
meters.
To?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll meet you there.
Where are you, Alex? Oh, you're there.
Yeah. I ate some of the food I had, but okay, can opening is a big major on the list. Realistic though, can openers would be pretty common because you just break into any house, and there should be one.
Unless yeah, I mean, yeah. Well, then again, this is Exile is set 2 years technically after an apocalypse, so.
Oh, there's a gun here of some kind. What is
but,
this?
But, I mean, that's the thing is, I don't like. It's 2 years after Apocalypse, but yet there's fucking massive high-grade military guns everywhere. I way preferred it in DayZ when everyone was running around with the shittest guns. And when you get a good gun, it was rare. You know, really rare.
I've got a flashlight for my gun now.
I pooed.
I picked up a, it looks like an L85, but I don't think it is. But it's got the same thing, the stupid mag is behind, the trigger.
Yeah.
Such a retarded good design.
Idea. How do you activate the flashlight? I'm thinking L, but it's not being L.
It is L.
Well,
I don't think you can activate it in the day or something.
Okay.
Oh. Is that you by the crossroads, Owen?
Yep.
Yep. Yep, cool.
Right,
in blue?
Yeah, I got you. Yeah.
I don't have
spinning
infrared
around.
Vision yet. So, I'll have a flashlight until I get an infrared vision thing. Because obviously...
Yeah,
hold on,
fine.
How do I do the thing?
Right, guys, run directly north.
Run directly
to
north.
Me. You'll see me.
It's totally a trap. He's drawing us into a claymore.
An IED. 40 seconds though, and there's no other way to do it with the IED. So,
you have to have good timing.
And also, it's probably got a very large kill radius. I mean, or
very large,
smart
yes.
thing. Yeah, smart thing to do. Put it next to someone's car they've just turned up in. I mean, you might not kill them, but you'll wreck all their shit.
I mean, the other way to do it is if they were in that base, and you put it in that door, you would kill all of them inside the base.
That would be rather funny. That would be amazing.
I assume you didn't get a kill.
No. Yeah, I'll be like, Jay, I just got like 5 kills. Like, well, fuck.
Right, do you want to check that little town down there quickly?
Yeah, sure.
Cool, I'm going to run
down.
Down
there now.
We can all run down if you want. This shouldn't attract too much attention. But
if
I
it
can
is,
overwatch
we'll kill them
if you really
steal
want,
their clothes.
But...
Well, it depends what you need, but I desperately need food, so...
I don't
I
really need anything, I'd like a better gun, so I'll overwatch if you want.
If I see a gun, I'll switch with you, but... I'm happy with this gun for now, because neither of you can use it. I'll give it to you if you could use it, but...
Yeah, you've got 4 clips of it as well, so it's not, you know, it's not like you're gonna
5
run out
clips.
Of time soon. Mm-hmm. Wow.
Oh, is that food?
Yeah.
What the fuck is Mountain... Oh, yeah, Mountain Dupe. I get it. That's pretty funny.
We got a gun here. It's an MP5 SD6. But... anyone wants that?
No, I'm
but there's some Doritos to go with that Mountain Dupe.
No.
They're not Doritos. They're cheesy triangle
squares. That would be
Doritos.
Doritos.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
I swear I keep hearing zombies.
Yeah, it's part of the
soundtrack.
Oh, here
are some instant coffee beans.
Eat them. Food.
You can.
Even if it's only a little bit.
Yeah. Tell you what, I know even if I was starving, I don't think I could ever eat instant coffee beans. And say, I'm full.
I don't think they make you feel very good. I think the caffeine would probably really wreck your digestive tract.
Give you an insanely dry mouth as well.
Yeah, you need to salivate.
I would rather just get some water and mix it in with the water and drink cold coffee. I would rather do that. Right, we're back up now in the trees.
I'm not. I'm approaching
the trees. Okay, the important ones among us are back up in the tree. Oh, that's a lie.
Okay.
I'm going to eat those, I do have matches, actually.
Well, that's good. I've picked up a cooking pot, maybe. Yes, I have.
Oh, you did? Oh, cool. Yeah. So we just need a way to make fire, then. Right.
Well, do you have matches?
Yeah. There's more to that to make a fire, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure I can't just light a match and then put a cooking pot on top of it.
Can you just set fire to the cooking pot?
Okay.
Also, are there cows and stuff? I mean, what do you have to cook? Oh, you cook you with a tin opener. You open up the thing and cook the stuff inside.
Are there animals in this?
Yes.
So it's pretty much an Arma 3 like ported version of DayZ with more weapons and no zombies. Basically.
So I was just typing.
God damn it!
That's what I read it as. I love it when you get inside someone. Base.
That too. The fields. Okay. Okay. No. Just, I don't. No. No, oh, you've started them now. Thanks, Jay.
It's alright.
It's okay, whilst they're typing, we can shoot them.
That's the real reason people type friendly. You type friendly and they start typing back, so you shoot them.
Oh my god! That was true! That's horrible! Yeah,
the
friendly,
only reason I type friendly.
Mark. Friendly question mark, and then you.
No, no, not even that. If I have a mic, go friendly. Do you have a mic? And if they don't, if they do, they'll start talking. You're like, okay, then I can't shoot this guy. But if they don't, and they stop, and you see they're typing, you just shoot them in the face. Actually, no, you shoot them in the leg, then you knock them out, and then you tie them up, and then you're like, you're a dick. Right?
I really want to knock someone
now.
How do you zip tie someone anyway? Do you have to get them to crouch down or something, and then you?
I think you just have to go behind them. You think you should do it when you're behind them?
Does that mean if I had zip ties, I could actually theoretically sneak up on a sniper and zip tie him?
I think so. Yeah.
That would be amazing if that worked. That would be amazing.
Right.
Because
I'll
then you
find a good Overwatch position. Sorry, Alex.
Okay. Because then you'd just be like, you'd go direct comms communication and be like, hey there, sailor, behind you. He'd turn around. His arms are tied. What's he going to do?
Run at you.
Okay.
Barnaby, what are you doing, boy? Climbing my chair, eh?
It's when you're going to see, like, mler mler killed mler 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 2.5 kilometers.
Yep. With an SMG.
Technically, I could do that with an IED if I ran far enough, and in a car or something.
Actually,
I wonder how it would do
that.
Yeah, feel free to head in.
Southern bit of the town.
I don't know if it's safe, obviously, but feel free to head in.
I'm heading into the barn to start off with. Where are you heading, though? In the south part of the town, you say?
Yeah, there are some houses to the south of the barn.
Okay,
I'm heading into those. Or
south
around
of
those.
The barn, that's fine. In that case, you'll see my back, and I won't see you. So that's important.
By the way, do check the shelves and stuff. It's not just on the floor stuff spawns.
I found an axe to chop wood.
Ooh, I found SA-58P.
Mm-hmm. That's good, because that means we can now cook food, technically.
Hopefully.
Seeing anything so far. moving forward.
If you see any food, can you pick it up though?
Well, of course, yes.
It might be worth when you first run into a village to stop for about 20 seconds, because sometimes it takes a while to load the loot.
What I got here?
NPC aim too strong. You clearly have not played Arma.
I've got a handsaw. Could I demolish something with a handsaw?
I'll take it. Probably.
Can you use items? You can use items if they're in your backpack, can't you, with the scroll wheel, right?
Yes.
Must be, because the IED was in my backpack, so that's a stupid.
It depends. If it's one that requires a slot, then no, but. Right, so I'm running through the town so I can get a better place. So apologies if you see me.
I'm holding an AK like weapon now.
Okay.
I think it's a marksman rifle that I can't pick up. Yeah.
Oh.
There is, however, a mine.
Take it. Take the mine.
Yeah, I'm taking the mine. Ooh, there's something else here. There is a semi-automatic shotgun.
Right, I'm approaching the shop. I'm going through the building nearby the shop, which you can actually walk through first. But then I will be. I found some raisins for you, Jason.
I've got a lot of food, so.
Okay, I'm checking the last room now. There's nothing in here.
I'm now approaching
the shop.
Extension cable.
Okay, maybe it was a bad idea to run across town. This wasn't a safer place. I got up here.
I am in the store. Store looks empty. I'll check the shelves. Doesn't seem to be anything.
This is not a very good place to watch over. There's not very many positions.
Some of the towns are like that.
Damn it. Found more tins of food, but still need that all-important can opener. Going into the back of the shop.
I like how there's more guns than there is can openers.
Yeah. Wow. Well, we're in Russia, right? So. Yeah. I'm continuing my patrol northeast. Dun, 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 dun.
What's that? It's a 9mm.
Find a good spot.
There's a 9mm gun here, a P07.
Does anyone use .45s?
Yes. The pistol I've just picked up does.
No, I don't think this is a pistol one. This is a 30-round one. Using a Vermin SMG because it's tracer rounds.
Oh, there's a can opener.
You what?
Glorious.
Now we can eat like kings. As long as it doesn't despawn when we're trading it.
Right, I'm running up a hill now, so you might see a guy wearing orange running up in the open.
I found a PBS-4 silencer. Okay. That means nothing to me.
There is a long-range precision scope.
Ooh, exciting.
Jay, did you want that?
If you could pick it up. Yeah, I've got a scope, but it might be better than mine, I don't know.
More Mountain Dupe. My inventory is full.
I'm just outside the supermarket. Are you in the supermarket, Alex?
No, I've passed the supermarket going northeast.
Okay. Did you loot the supermarket?
There wasn't anything in the supermarket when I arrived. Maybe there'll be more stuff now. Nothing when I was there.
Oh, there's another mine. My backpack's almost full now. It's full of all this random shit.
Mm-hmm. I dropped the handsaw. Unfortunately, I don't have room for it. Oh my god, yes. I found another IED, fellas.
Oh god. Is it just me, or there are no footstep noises?
There are. For me, anyway.
Maybe I've got my sound turned down. Hold on, I'm gonna...
What is that? I don't know. It's not someone making a fire or something. There's a lot of lighting over there.
Did you loot the orange brick building?
I did. Might have respawned though.
There's some dirty water there, I don't want that. What's this? Commoner clothes.
Oh, clothes. Yeah. Make me look less orange.
Oh!
No, what the fuck?
There's a vehicle! There's a vehicle, get down!
I don't like them.
I don't know where it is, I can hear it.
There's a really loud vehicle outside my house, are you sure it's not that?
Oh, it could be.
Terrify the crap out of me.
Oh, there's a G36K. Hold on, I'll mute myself.
There's a vehicle outside your house.
Yeah, it's yours. That is a very loud vehicle.
Yeah, fucking hell.
I think a guy near me owns a Nissan 550Z or whatever the hell it's called.
One of those. Where are the commoner clothes?
By a house. Hold on, I'm trying to fuck around with the drop that. Nope.
By the red brick house that you can go through.
No.
Okay, because that's where I am now.
Hold on, sorry, my inventory is full and I'm trying to... pick up the ammo for this gun. You need to... where are you?
I'm next to the store now. In between the red building and the store.
You need to head east. There's a house that's a kind of beige, wooden paneled house.
Single story.
No, it's two story. I'm standing outside of it.
Oh, I see. Okay, I'm coming. Perfect and schlag. Hey, if I... Oh, no. Does this mean I need to, like, how does items work?
That's me. Barnaby stepped on my mouse, sorry.
How do items work with clothes? Do I have to then go into the item of my clothes?
Clothes is at the front of the building.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, the...
If you're dragging it over, drag the items you've got on your clothes off onto the floor, and then equip the clothes and then drag them back in.
Like Owen said, it despawned anyway, doesn't matter.
It despawned.
Yeah, once you both have clothes, it would be nice if you could get me some as well.
Yeah, moving up north, there's a bungalow I'm entering. Well, Owen has clothes.
I can see you
two. It's just me.
I could shoot you right now.
Well, you didn't do that.
Now you know what it feels like, Jay. Imagine having a very accurate sniper rifle and just watching everyone. It's pretty much what my DayZ experience was like.
Hey, you volunteered for that job.
Yeah,
it's a job that I enjoyed.
Well, that's fine then. I don't mind it, but I prefer being in the thick of it.
There is a CZ-75 semi-automatic 9mm pistol here.
Moving up. To another building over here.
I don't want. I like the,
energy
45
drink.
ACB Ooh. Pistol that I have. What the hell is this? A watch and a grenade. Do you want a grenade, Alex?
Yes. Where are you?
Just in case it despawns. I am to the north. Like on the very northern edge of town. There's a T-junction.
That's where I am.
Oh, there you are. Hmm. Hold on, I'll put it into your inventory. Can I open your inventory?
I have no idea. Also, my inventory is fairly full, so,
No, it won't let me. Okay, hold on. Okay. I'll drop it. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready? Where is it? There it is.
Alright, after we're done, we need to go into those trees to the northeast and set up a fire.
Okay. We're going to this little building here. There's nothing in here. God, how do I get out? Where are you, Alex? Oh, you're over there.
I'm on the crossroads. So where do you want us to go, Jay?
If you go onto the map, it's northeast, but you see where it says Dubina in those trees. Basically just meet there.
There's some more buildings up here, Alex. Ooh, that is a marksman rifle. Can I take that? I cannot.
Anyone want a PvP in Electro? So I'm guessing you have a really good sniper rifle and you're sat on top of a really tall building.
No, he's probably sat outside it looking at the tall buildings.
Can I take that one? Nope.
My inventory is full now, so I got no chance.
Ooh. Hussman beer. Yes. The G17 here. Right, where have you gone, Alex?
I'm now running towards the wood.
Which woods are we heading towards?
God damn it, man.
Oh, Dubina. Okay, I see it. Oh, hey, Alex.
Alright, when you two are there, if you can figure out how to get wood while I run over, and wait, one of you just look out, see if I'm getting... If there's any people who are going to shoot at me while I run over.
Okay. It's probably me who has to get wood, but my backpack's full. I hope it doesn't go into my inventory. Maybe it just drops it.
I think it goes into your inventory. What is your backpack full of?
Food, drink, a shotgun, IEDs,
shotgun.
Grenades.
I have that scope that I picked up for you, Jay, so that took up quite a lot of mine. And food.
Okay.
A lot of food.
Right, I'll make my way over. Right, we're gonna cook a lot of food in a minute.
Which direction are you coming from, Jay?
I'm coming from your west. Southish west.
Ooh, this has a little scope on it.
Sounds like a gun, it's an axe.
I was gonna say, that sounds like...
I'm now next to piles of wood.
Oh, cool. Well, that'll work.
Wood logs, yeah.
I'll pick it up, because I have room. So.
Cool. And then you set up the fire, I put the cooking pot on top, jobs are good and... Perfect.
Assuming that's how it works.
If it doesn't work, well, I don't understand.
Well, it's like before, you just use the fire, right? I don't know what the cooking pot's for, but I guess we'll figure it out.
Yeah, maybe. Because if it's for something terrible, I'll dump it, because it's quite heavy. By the way, we've got lots of cans of food that we can open. Mm-hmm. Huh? Do you have cans of food?
You can drop back now, Aaron, if you want. I have a couple, but this seems like a nice area. Nice and pretty out in the open.
Yep.
Oh, didn't want to drop the matches. Nope. Oh, you can also sell stuff for money. That's another way. Right. Nope, that's not how you start a fire. How do you... Oh, recipes? Aha! Craft fireplace. Oh, I can
Where's
do
that?
Benches as well. If you click on the wood. Why can't I? Oh, wait, you need something to construct it. Do you have that saw? You dropped it, didn't you?
I did, yeah.
Fuck it, I think you need a saw.
Really?
Yarp.
Very disappointing. But on the plus side, at least Owen has a can opener so we can just eat the raw food. Just won't give us as much food.
Hold on, I'm just gonna take my hoodie off.
Oh, baby. Well, we need to... Oops. Oh, was that you?
That was me, sorry.
Okay.
That was me. It's gonna be me again in a second, there we go.
I'm back.
Yeah, Owen, can you open some cans of food?
Sure. How do you open cans of food?
I don't know.
I assume you just like right click the food.
Or double click the can opener. Open the can opener.
Sorry, double click the food and then might even say open.
Oh, you need to have it in your inventory and it just allows you to eat the can.
Oh, okay. Well, we may have to rotate the can opener until we get more.
Okay. My food is actually okay. I don't need to eat, so don't worry about giving it to me.
I desperately do. So, if you could drop
I'm
going to
drink the beer.
If you could drop the can opener and the scope and somewhere on the ground, I can pick it up. It's fine.
Okay,
it's fine.
Yeah, just do it here. There you go. Oh god. Oh, I'm drunk. Off of one beer.
Did you drop the scope?
No, I dropped the can opener.
Yeah, can you drop the scope as well, please?
Oh.
If you don't want it.
No. Do you want the SAND Advanced Marksman Scope, which is 3 to 10 times mag, or the Long Range Precision Scope, which is 6 to 25 times mag, or both?
Oh, whatever you don't
Here,
want.
You can have
I've got
both.
An ACO scope if anyone wants one.
That's the SAND one.
What scope?
ACO. It's a red dot, essentially.
I prefer that over Iron Sight.
Oh, sure.
Did you pick that one up?
I have, thank you.
And there's the long range one.
Vanilla will drop the echo scope.
Do you need food? Because I've got raisins.
Oh, this scope is so much nicer than my other one. Oh. What's that one like?
Do you need food, Jay?
Oh, that one's even nicer. Yes, actually.
Here are some raisins. Do you want a can as well?
No, the raisins will do, thank you.
Some noodles. You can have some noodles. Oh, here, God. Have some noodles as well.
I'm guessing it wouldn't be practical to put a an actual long range scope on a fucking submachine gun. That seems a bit pointless.
No, it would be pointless. Oh, and what gun do you have?
G36, K. Yeah, K.
Okay. Can you change the scope? They usually have a built-in scope. Does it let you change the scope?
There's no scope equipped. It's built in, I think. So I don't know if I can add one.
Well, I'll drop this. That might be useful for you. I don't know.
No, it won't let me.
Okay, I'll carry it for now. But